In the presence of God and before these witnesses, I, Douglas McNaught, give myself to you, Emese Lugosi, to be your husband, and I take you now to be my wife. I promise to love you, to be faithful and loyal to you for as long as we both shall live. We've been on a journey together, and now Emese is my Ketvashem, and I am her Hushi Malat. To describe Emese, you would use words such as kind, creative, patient, caring, brave, beautiful, modest, forgiving, and always compassionate. But I guess everyone here in the room knows that, because you realise that in the first 30 seconds of meeting Emese. But I'm always filled with love and awe when I see her display those things with other people. Honestly though, to be with Emese is to know that the rest of my life is the best of my life.
Thank you. Úgy, hogy kedves Dán, a beszélgetés nem húszott meg
is to know that the rest of my life is the best of my life.